Rock and roll. It's not. I haven't done it the same as Bad Company, as you can probably tell, and I can't sing like Paul Rogers, but there we go. Rock and roll. I'll take this opportunity to show off again my Desolation Angels tour program, which has been signed by Paul Rogers and Buzz Burrell, R.I.P. Rock and roll. Back in March 1979. Oh yeah.